Erica Olson, and on this Music Minute, we're with the artist Tien. Tell us about your name, because Tien is actually your first name. Is there a meaning behind it?
That's right. Well, my parents chose it for me because I thought it would be easy for people to pronounce, and it means advance in Vietnamese.
Street lamp lights. I'm just in time. The grind is over, and I learned why. Take that tree line, walk to your street. You used to talk to me and sing your nursery rhymes. If I live.
My mom was a zither player, a 17-string zither player, and she passed that on to us, her musicality in the form of teaching us how to sing along to Madonna and cassette tapes.
What's the price that I'll have to pay to buy the right to stay in my my younger days? Will you be in my place? If I leave you
for you,
will myself
true
I retreat
into
when
kind of maybe world soul, because it's definitely soul music, groove and melody and texture are really important.
About your songwriting process?
I walk. Wherever I am, I just hit the pavement and I walk and use the natural rhythm of, you know, snapping or my footsteps or whatever it may be around me, and I just come up with melodies and ideas.